Welcome to the LB-LINK video tutorial. The wireless adapter driver is ready. Step 1. Open the Device Manager. Right-click this PC, select Device Manager, and click Network Adapters. Step 2. Access Wireless Adapter. If the NIC is connected to the USB port on the host, devices are added in network adapters or other devices. Step 3. Install driver. If there is no drive, can be downloaded from our website. Open driver program and find WN151 driver. Step 4. Connect wireless.